Only so much. But on the court, I train a lot of females. Maya Moore, Angel Picasso, Sylvia Fowles, Chicago Scott. I go on and on with my resume, who I train. And when I'm working out with them, and I was working out with Susie Jones last week, you guys don't know her, this is a 14-year-old. So you gotta understand, when you're working toward a goal, you can't be cool. I'm working out Chris Paul, working out about 4 days a year. He ain't cool. He gets after it. Mario Sotomayor freaking broke my paddle last summer. He ain't cool. He gets after it the next 30, 40 minutes. Give me two claps. Touch your ear. Touch your eye. Touch your mouth. I think God gave you 2 ears and 2 eyes. And only 1 mouth. So you can go through life seeing and listening twice as much as a speaker. So this workout, the goal sucks with all the drills we're about to do. Two claps. I say, hold, watch, go, switch. You gotta pay attention to my voice. You listen twice as much as you speak, right? You gotta be able to think on your feet. I say, round your head, go, go. You do what I do. You got it?
Two claps.
Now, no disrespect, but because she knew the answer and you didn't, you missed out on a chance to win $20. Is that important to you? I don't know. The next time in life, pay attention, because you might get a reward. Two claps. You make it, you take it. Switch. 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 Step back.
Yeah.